Hey, listen, I'm sorry about being weird back there. It's just, well, there's something I need to tell you. Whew, this is hard. Just give me a second. Oh, you got this, Kenny. Come on. What are you doing? You're making it all... Kenny, you're talking to yourself now. They can hear you. It's not so hard. Just tell them everything. You'd never judge me, right? I mean, we're such close partners at this point, you know? Like, nothing I could say could ruin that, right? I'm just kidding around. I'm just joking around. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm out of my body right now, I think. Your sister, you think Tweak is working today?
Welcome to Applebee's. Table for two, right this way.
Oh, actually, we're wondering if someone named Tweak is working today.
He didn't show up for his shift, sorry. Do you still want a table?
You know what? Maybe this is a good spot to talk. Yes. We will take a table.
Enjoy your meal. Your waiter will be with you shortly.
Thank you. Okay, listen, I'm sorry for making us sit here at Applebee's. I know we're really focused on Lizzie, and that's kind of the important thing, but would you mind if I kind of got something off my chest here with you first? Whew, okay, thanks. You know, it's just, you know, it's going to weigh me down if I don't say something. Okay, so you remember what happened on my home planet, Gatlas? It got taken over by the G3, like yours. You know, all my people got enslaved. You remember that, right? You know all that, right? Sorry, of course you do. Well, what if it was kind of, you know, just a little tiny bit entirely my fault? Okay, I can see you're at a loss for words. I know how it sounds. I'm not the only reason the G3 invaded Gatlas. I'm just the only reason they even knew about it in the first place.
Hey there, welcome to Applebee's. I'm gonna be your waiter for the day. Can I get you started with one of our signature cocktails?
Not now, please. We're kind of busy here.
Okay, sure thing. I'm gonna go ahead and get that in for you.
Thank you. Okay, Bounty Hunter, so let me explain. Gatlas was isolated on the far edge of an asteroid belt. We were completely untouched by the greater interstellar civilization, just like your planet. But, you know, I wanted out. Like, I wanted to see the galaxy. I wanted to see what everything out there had to offer. That's when Rel Del Mar crashed his ship into our planet. He was this crazy smuggler. He'd been all over and he'd seen it all. And after I helped him fix his ship, he wanted me to be a part of his crew, you know? And he took me with him.
And I'm back. Here we go. This is for you. All right, now what were you thinking for an appetizer?
I'm sorry. We're in the middle of something, please.
Great, it's coming right up.
Oh, I don't know why I picked Applebee's to tell you this, but where were we? Okay, oh, right. Obviously, a guy like Rel, you know, he had to deal with all kinds of shady customers, and, well, you know, that led us to the G3. And Garmantuous, you know, he'd never seen an alien like me, you know, a talking gun with endless firepower. And, well, looking back, you know, I see how stupid I was, you know, I really do. But at the time, I couldn't tell, you know, I was being taken advantage of. I was going nowhere. You know, everyone thought I was a fuck-up, you know? I just wanted to prove to everyone that I could do something, you know?
Open up! Here comes the appetizer train! Chicka-chicka-chicka-chicka-chicka-chicka-choo-choo!
Thank you. I hope you like those.
Now you better be ready to order that main course. You betcha. I'm gonna get that order right to the cook.
Okay, thank you. So, I led the G3 right to Gatlas. Do you see where I'm going with this? We fought them off at first, you know, but they came back with some super virus that damn near zombified everyone. You know, a few of us were immune. We formed a rebellion. It was led by Les Dewitt. He was my best friend, my mentor. He was one of the strongest Gatlians who ever lived, and I got him killed. In his dying moments, I told him everything, like I'm telling you now, about how I left Gatlas to pal around with a criminal, how I led Garmantuous and the G3 right to our planet, how I got everyone killed, except Les Dewitt survived. Somehow, the G3 must have kept him alive to try to utilize his power. God, if we can really bring him back, do you see my problem, right? Like, I'm gonna have to tell the other guns what I did, you know, or else he'll tell them.
All right, I'm back. Hope those tummies are ready for some yummies. Bon appetit.
Dude, take a fucking hint. Can't you see we're in the middle of a thing here? Emotional thing. You know, this is important baggage shit we're dealing with here. Take a hint and get out of here for a second.
Someone's feeling grumpy.
Oh, wonderful. Now, what the fuck is happening outside? Lizzie?
Don't follow us. Twig and I are in love, and we're going to travel the galaxy in his space RV.
Actually, this is moving kind of fast.
Not
help me, please.
That sentence, we're in
okay,
love.
We gotta get to them.
Hey, get in, pay your bill!
Oh, fuck. Okay, this
you're
changes shit. This is bad.
That means in real life, too, not just in this game.
Downtown Glim City, where, as you can see, we've been invaded by violent and agitated G3 cartel forces. No one can say for sure why they're here.
We're here to kill you, bounty hunter!
Ah, okay. Well, there you have it. It looks like this is only a problem if you're that bounty hunter that they're trying to kill. I'm People Thunkerton, Glim City News. Stay safe out there.
I've got some more bad news. You were doing such a good job with all the bounty hunting, right? You really were. So I made some new commercials for you and to drum up more business. And, well, let's just say they had your house's address. And now the G3 knows where we are. So they're attacking the house. So get back here quick, or they're going to kill me and the other guns. My bad.
Fucking shit. That's getting worse.
Thank you.
still here. See you later.
We have to get back to the house.
That's right. Let's go. We're gonna hurry.
Oh, yeah. I've been here the whole time. But don't worry. I'll keep your secret safe. I'm not a snitch.
Shit, they're fucking everywhere! Get to the house! Come on, we gotta get to the fucking
house! Surprised to see me, bounty hunter? You fucked with the wrong crime syndicate. It's all... Hand over the galleons you stole from us, and then let me kill you. Nice and easy. We know everything about you, and we still have two also special people who are very worried about you.
I didn't deserve your help.
It's not your fault. Well, no, you don't fuck that. It is your fault. You fucked up enormously, but we'll deal with that later. Please, fire up the warp core. We're leaving.
Got it.
Hey, don't forget about us.
What's the plan?
Yeah. The warp's ready, but we can go where the G3 won't follow.
I'll handle that. Can you pull off the Hennison maneuver mid-warp to juke them?
Can I what? Did you make that up? You mean scramble the warp?
Oh, fine. Yeah, I gotta tell you, I love the warp. Bounty Hunter, bring me to the warp core. Hey, look, okay, I try not to be too critical. I'm a pretty go with the flow kind of... Gene, listen carefully and enter these exact coordinates. 86215-0 capital G, lowercase x, dash, W, capital B, speed 4, 5, 6, 7, back there was capital, 5, 8, 9, 2, 1, 7, 4, 2, 2, 2, 6, 5, 3, 4, 4.
Fuck these are long coordinates. This is why no one types straight coordinates and manually.
Fuck it. 5, 5, 5. That's right. Of the 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 8.
Okay.
7,
got
four.
It. Scramble time. And here we go. Close. I may be 230, but I don't want to die yet.
Are we? Did we make it?
Yeah. We're safe. Nobody on our tail, but where are we? Am I missing something? I'm not picking up any signs of life out there.
Then we're in the right spot.
Kenny, where did you just take us?
It was the only safe place I could think of.
Careful. It's toxic out there. I set up an atmos bubble so you can breathe, so don't wander too far. Or do. What does it matter anymore?
Welcome to Gatlas, my home planet.
Jesus. I didn't realize it was this bad.
Fuck, there's nothing left.
This was our home?
Pretty soon Earth is gonna look like this too.
We have got to stop the G3. Bitch.
Sorry, nobody answered me. I asked if this was our home. Anyone?
God, yes, creature. It was our home, and it got all fucked up. We're trying not to think about it too much.
Got it. Thank you. Well, it looks like shit.
How is it out there?
We don't want to talk about it.
That bad, huh? Well, don't get all depressed about it. We still got more guys out there to kill. Let's powwow real quick. Look, I hate to be pushy, but are you ready for your next bounty? You know what, kid? Maybe you should get some rest. Let's save the bounty hunting for tomorrow. Head on upstairs. I'll take care of things down here.
I hate to say it, but Gene's right. Let's get some shut-eye. We'll make this right starting tomorrow.
He's probably still shacked up with that Oriental chick.
Well, the least he could have done is brought her to the brink to cheer us up a little.
So this is your bedroom, huh? It's fine. I mean, I don't really know what I was expecting, to be honest. All right, good night.
A better week than we had, you can bet you.
Right, you're finally up. Okay, let's get back to it, I guess, you know? I hope Gene has a lead on Lizzie. Let's go.
Well, look who finally decided to wake up. You know how late it is? Because I don't. There's no sun on this dead rock of a planet. By the way, I got you a little something-something. A new suit upgrade. Extra overshield. You're welcome. Let's get to business. I've got something you'll like. You can breathe easy. I'll get right to it. I tracked down Lizzie's biosignal.
Oh, that's great. So she's...
She's alive. Don't worry. But she's on the move. Probably on a ship, so we have to act fast or we'll lose her. If you're ready, just step through the portal door.
Know what I want.
Okay, fine. I don't know either.
Isn't the sex good?
I don't know. I can't even tell if we're doing it right. We're aliens. None of our shit even lines up correctly. You could be pregnant and I would fucking wonder how that happened. My cum goes all over outside of your body.
Well, okay. I don't know if it's good either. Your body is really confusing. God, I'm just so confused. Aren't we in love?
You're asking me that. Dude, you're the one who dragged me out on this trip. I wasn't looking for anything serious. I just wanted to get laid. But even that turned out to be some weird fucking Hellraiser puzzle.
Oh, shut up. Don't blame this on me. There's plenty of ways you could have figured out how to use my equipment, so to speak.
Hey, sorry to interrupt.
Oh, yeah, thank God. You came just in time to save me. Me is who you came to save. Thank you. Fuck your sister, dude. Woo! Cuckoo! Girls, am I right? Love is tough.
What the fuck are you doing here?
I don't know. We're a little worried about you.
God, everyone needs to chill out.
When have you smoked? Wait, you're a smoker now? Wait, what is it? Camels? Marlboros? I don't know.
What's it to you? What do you want? No shit.
Yeah, we're yelling at each other.
You want a fucking medal for being able to figure out when two people are fighting?
Okay, Einstein. Hey, you want us to throw you a parade or something for figuring out the most obvious shit?
Okay, honestly, now it seems like the two of you are getting along.
Yeah, that's the problem. Sometimes we're happy together.
Yeah, if we just hated each other all the time, fucking, I wouldn't be here. And you'd be playing some rock star game, you fucking asshole. But we love each other.
I don't know. I thought this would help. Just us getting away together. My old life's fucked. Everyone else is doing their own thing. I wanted to bang someone on a rocket Winnebago in space. So sue me.
Me too, Lizzie. Your body terrifies me in every way imaginable, but yeah, me too.
What? Oh yeah? How? Yeah, how about you just let me handle this on my own? You already decided to become a weird alien-killing expert. Don't strain yourself trying to be a dating expert, too.
Yeah, no offense, but you're kind of butting in, dweeb.
Hey, only I can talk to them that way. And look, I'm sorry I dragged you out here. Really, I am. I know you didn't want to. But I wanted to know for sure if we worked or not.
Yeah, it's cool. I forgive you.
I just think... Oh, really? Even after forcing you to leave with me?
Yeah, okay, it's fine, yeah. Did you know I almost sold you out to the G3? They were offering, like, a lot of pesos to find out where you were. And that would have been way worse.
What the fuck, Twig? You piece of shit?
Wait, what? You're joking, right?
No, I really almost did it. Like, I had my phone out and everything. If Lizzie hadn't dragged me on this trip, I probably would have. I'm not good. I'm a shithead. Lizzie shouldn't be dating me. Gene was right. And it's a little fucked up because he was being a misogynist, but he was actually right. I do suck, and I'm fine with it. That's just who I am, and I love it. So fuck off. Love it. Sue me if you don't like it, but good luck finding a judge who'll take that case, or a lawyer. Fuck it. You're a fucking idiot.
Well, Jesus, I was about to do a whole thing about how we should take a step back and slow things down, but you know what? Fuck you, Twig.
Yeah, Twig, fuck you.
Hey, thanks for coming to get me. Seriously, it means a lot. Okay, enough. Let's go.
You got it.
Smell you later, Twig. We're back.
You're safe. I mean, fuck you.
And fuck you, too.
Okay, happy reunion. Everyone's fine. Can we just get back to bounty hunting?
Yeah. Clug just sent over the data on Nipulon, so you can head out while I fix Les to it.
Did you, know how much firepower this guy's packing? He's got to be at least 10 times as powerful as any of you other Gatlians.
Wait, you really think you're going to be able to fix him?
Yeah, I'll probably have them all patched up by the time you get back.
You're serious? That soon?
Yeah. Don't worry about it, kid. Your friend's gonna be just fine. Old Papa Gene watched a bunch of GooTube tutorials, and now he knows his way around cybernetics.
That's great. It's just...
But you don't sound too happy. You know how hard I've been working to save this guy?
Fuck. Whew, okay. I guess it's now or never, Bounty Hunter. Can you set the other guns down on the table for me, real quick? Hey, everybody, I need to come clean about, this is way tougher than I thought.
Spit it out!
Yeah, spit it out!
No, I can't, you're gonna hate me.
Dad, we don't have secrets. We're a family.
Well, hold on. I might decide to hate him.
It's okay, Kenny. You can tell us.
Oh, just fucking say it.
Okay, fine. If you don't hear it from me, you're just gonna hear it from Les Do It when he wakes up. Okay, what if I were to tell you that I'm the reason the G3 invaded Gatlas and enslaved our race?
We'd be mad. I don't think I could get over it.
Yeah, don't say that.
You know what? It would really suck to hear you say
Kenny,
that.
Kenny, come on. That's not true, right?
No. That would be impossible.
Are you doing a bit?
Okay, well, there's more to the story than just
Fuck, he's scrambling for words. It really is true. He really did cause the downfall of our civilization.
Kenny, how? That doesn't even make sense. How can it be your fault?
I left Gatlas before the G3 invaded.
But how could that be possible? We didn't even have interstellar travel on Gatlas yet.
I ran into an alien smuggler who crashed his ship on our planet, and I was going nowhere, and he took me with him on these adventures, and it was supposed to be, you know, this fun, awesome thing, but then we got mixed up doing the wrong job with the wrong crowd. Garmantuous and the G3, and I accidentally led them right to Gatlas. It all happened so fast, I thought they killed Les Do It. I told him everything as I watched the light leave his eyes. I didn't know he was gonna survive.
You mean you didn't think you'd ever have to tell us the truth?
No, that's not it.
This is all sorts of fucked up, Kenny.
I don't even know what to say.
See? I'm not the biggest fuck up here.
Not now, dude.
Everyone, please. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't know what I was doing. We're so close to taking down the G3. Let's just...
Oh, okay. Let's just pretend you're not the reason everyone we know and love is dead, yeah? Sure. Easy. Done. What's next on the agenda? Forgive Garmantuous too?
Come on. That's not fair.
Don't fight. I'm sure we can all figure this out.
No, creature. He can't just drop that bomb on us and expect everything to be the same.
I'm sorry.
Look, I hate to be this guy, but we're running out of time. Nipulon may not stay where he is for long, so I know things aren't... ideal, but...
Yeah. We'll finish the job.
And then you're out of our lives, Kenny.
Come on, Sweezy. You don't mean that.
Enough. Just pull yourselves together for this mission, at least. You're professionals. You're bounty hunters. Act like it.
Mm-hmm.
Fine.
Okay, yeah.
Gather everyone up. It's time to get back on track. Nipulon just flew back into his drug lounge on Port Terrine, so we gotta strike now. Can you handle that?
Let's just get this over with.
Well, the least he could have done is brought her to the brink to cheer us up a little.
We were only in there a week. He's not going to let go of that China doll till it's...
Hey, in the event that I manage to get Lizdwit back online, we'll be ready to fight Gargantuous. And for that, you're really going to need those Earth coordinates. Nipulon should have them logged somewhere in his office, in that big drug lounge he runs. Find those if you can, so he can take the fight to Gargantuous back on your home planet and finish this.